Hello, this is Stuart from the Photomatix team. In part 2 of this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use Photomatix Pro to create a well-lit real estate photo. I will use these 5 exposure bracketed photos to create the final image. If you haven't yet taken your bracketed set, part 1 of this tutorial shows a simple technique of how to take them. And if you haven't downloaded Photomatix Pro yet, you can do so from the hdrsoft.com website. Open Photomatix Pro and click Browse and Load. Select the bracketed photos and click Open. There is another way to load the photos. Select them in Windows Explorer or the Finder if you're on a Mac and drag them into Photomatix Pro. By the way, if you have Lightroom, you can access Photomatix directly from Lightroom via the plugin which is included in Photomatix Pro. You will see a window with the thumbnails of the bracketed photos you selected. As these are real estate photos, it's a good idea to check the Default Presets Filter to Real Estate box. Then click Next, choose Merge Options. The next window has options for how to merge the photos. If you took the photos handheld, you will have moved the camera a little in between each one, and the Align Source Images option will correct for those movements. Now click Align and Merge to HDR. On the Adjust and Preview window, you'll see a list of presets on the right. Here they are filtered on the Real Estate category. If they aren't, you can click on the combo box to change the filter to Real Estate, or choose another filter. Click on the preset thumbnails to see the different effects you can get. Realistic. Natural. Interior. The Interior 2 preset is often a good starting point. On the left-hand side, you can use the sliders to fine-tune the effect. Once you are satisfied with the image, click Next, Finish. Before saving, you can add some finishing touches to your image. The Finishing Touches panel lets you add contrast to your image. You can sharpen it and straighten it. Straightening is especially useful for fixing perspective issues with buildings and interiors, where lines that should be horizontal or vertical look crooked. And lastly, you can crop your image. Select the aspect ratio you require and with your mouse, simply draw a frame over your image. Once you've selected the crop, click Apply. By the way, if you need to upload the image to MLS, then choose a 4:3 image ratio instead. Once you're done with your finishing touches, click Save Final Image and choose where you want to save it. If you have any questions about using Photomatix, just ask them in the comments below.